Hello? Oh, the Blue Devils are on the line? Well, you tell them to hold on because I'm going to watch the Century High School marching band.
Is the ensemble ready?
Performing their program, Ignite. The Century High School Marching Band and Color Guard.
Of the deadly Chinese coronavirus
birds
making
say
its way
likely
to the U.S.
To be
the nation erupted into scenes of chaos.
Difficult year for our activity. It's been a difficult year for our entire world.
I think if there's anything that we can take away from the dumpster fire that has been this past year, it's definitely the importance of sharing the things that you create and the things that you're passionate about with each other and with the world.
One of the constants that has provided hope, unity, and relief has been music. From balconies, driveways, entryways, and hospitals.
I mean, I've seen countless examples of people finding new and creative ways to share the things that are important to them, be it music or anything else.
And I think that you have done something really interesting with finding the silver lining.
It's an opportunity that you should definitely take advantage of.
Though we live in trying times, we are the ones who have to try. And though we know that time has wings, we are the ones who have to fly.
Come on, let's go, somebody!
I want to give a shout out to Mr. Dunlop. We know that people like Mr. Dunlop have made a difference in 2020 because there's been so much that's been unpredictable and so many things that have been difficult and challenging. And it's somebody like Mr. Dunlop who's dependable, who's always there in our corner, who cares with great empathy and really helps us find a way through our challenges and obstacles like this year.
My name is Ron Hurst and I'm a professional drummer. I've had the good fortune to have been performing many, many years in a rock band called Steppenwolf. I'm speaking with you today from Hartford Studios in Forest Grove, and I would like to talk about Century High School and the project that they have going on and putting together while they're home quarantining over 1,000 clips trying to get together. To me, that was just extraordinary that they would do this. Truly a labor of love and not being held back by what we're dealing with this pandemic. So I absolutely applaud this effort, and fittingly, it is called Ignite, and I wish them well, and I hope you support it, enjoy it, and thank you very much.
I think if there's anything that we can take away from the dumpster fire that has been this past year, it's definitely the importance of sharing the things that you create and the things that you're passionate about with each other and with the world. I mean, I've seen countless examples of people finding new and creative ways to share the things that are important to them, be it music or anything else. And we now live in a world where you never know who is going to see those things. It's an opportunity that you should definitely take advantage of because it's definitely what the world needs to see right now.
Hey everybody, this is Mike Scott, Superintendent of the Hillsborough School District. To the Century High School Band and Color Guard, thank you for doing this project. I love the fact that you're finding a way to pull together your support group, continue to build those positive relationships. And not only that, you're doing so in a manner that's going to provide such joy and inspiration, not only to the Century High School community, but to the entire school district.
On behalf of the Santa Clara Vanguard and Vanguard Music and Performing Arts, we wish you the best, and we're looking forward to your show. This has been a very difficult year for our activity. It's been a difficult year for our entire world, but our activity will move on. It will live on. And in the words of Neil Peart, if the future's looking dark, we're the ones who have to shine. When there's no one in control, we're the ones who draw the line. Though we live in trying times, we're the ones who have to try. And though we know that time has wings, we're the ones who have to fly. Go get 'em.
Go Century!